the people who do Photoshop like to hide names, faces, objects into another picture. But why? The reason is because they're hiding something else. If this photo was real, why would they hide something in it? Because it is not real. This is what they do, the people who do the fake crime in Fresno. They hide things in people's faces. Mugshots, this is not real. I don't think this event even happened.